get their man here for the second out. Coming to the plate now, Buster Posey. Hit it hard but lined out in his first at bat. This is flared out towards second. And that'll get down for a two-out single.
Hold on, Tommy. Oh, shit.
Trent Jimboni will come on now and pinch run here. So here's Tyler Naquin. As he'll take a look at a slider here that misses for ball one.
This is where you got to take stock in the situation. Adjust your batting gloves and realize you need a gapper to score this guy from first. If nothing less, pass the baton to the guy behind you and keep the line moving.
High in the air, carrying well out to deep center. Center fielder going back to the track. Gone! Santa Maria, game over.
Yeah, I was asking to, but he didn't.
Hey, this game looked like it was going to be one of those wild ones right from the beginning. But when you could win this thing in fashion, what a way to win a ball game. A walk-off win?
Every game has its offensive stars, and in this one, he arguably shined the brightest. He's our top player of the game.
When you walk up, ah, fresh 24, good looks.
You're probably going to be the player of the game, and that was a clutch swing of the bat, and he'll be riding high on that one for a while.
You got me open, Nick.
Tonight's one-run game comes to an end, 6-5.
Ready, Ty? You want the ISO?
Scored in every single inning on the way to victory.
Yeah, you do. Right here,
Josh Taylor takes home the win. So that's a wrap here tonight for Mark.
Wow, you had to ruin it, Kevin.